I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the PS5 home screen sound effects. Those little background noises on the PS5's home screen might be immersive and offer good audio feedback to some, but they can also be a distraction or even a nuisance in certain situations. Whether you want a quieter gaming environment or just prefer a more minimalistic interface, this video has you covered. I'll walk you through the simple process of disabling those sound effects, and if you want to go further, I'll also show you how to turn off the PS5 home screen background music. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off the PS5 home screen sound effects. Step 1. Navigate to your PlayStation 5 home screen and then click the settings icon at the top of the screen. You'll land on the PS5 settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then click Sound. You'll land on the PS5 Sound Options screen. Step 3. Choose Audio Output in the menu on the left side of the screen. PlayStation 5 audio output options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Scroll down this menu to the General section and then click to toggle off sound effects. Going forward, you'll no longer hear the little sound effect sounds as you navigate your PS5 home screen. Additionally, if you no longer want to hear background music on your PlayStation 5 home screen, you can toggle off the home screen music in this section as well. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.